So in today's video, I'm showcasing my best personal score so far on Cubed. In my opinion, it is by far the best arcade game to play on GTA 5. The only rough part about this arcade game is the fact that when you become so good at it takes you over 40 minutes to complete just a single round, which is why I'm going to only show the last 10 minutes of this after I'm done with the commentary. Otherwise, this video would have come out to about 45 minutes. But when it comes to this score, this is one of the highest scores for Cubed on YouTube. To my knowledge, it is the third best at the time of uploading this video. I went through hundreds of YouTube search results to see what the highest was. Apparently, it's just over 45,000. Anyway, enjoy the gameplay. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below, and I'll catch you later. Enjoy the video.
Thank you. Bye.